Hello guys, this is Mike from Nitro Speed. Well, we're doing a mail call, and it's from, God, I can't even think right now, I'm so tired. Mustang Hunter Diecast. He sent me a package, and, starting off, this is from Jada. It's a Chevelle, Chevy Chevelle. And this is a little bit bigger diecast from what you see here. I don't know the scale number. This is going to be the first one we start with. And I thank you so much, Jason. I thank you for sending this to me. Very grateful, buddy. Very grateful, bud. Thank you again for sending me this package. And we'll do another one in the future. So guys, let's get on with the next ones. Okay guys. And he sent me the sticker, so now, as you can see, I'm the Mustang Hunter Diecast, 22. His favorite driver is Joey Logano, NASCAR. Okay, guys, got a lot to show you. Next one is from the American Scene, and it's the 20 Dodge Charger Hellcat. Really nice shape. Really a nice casting. Alright guys. Got a lot to show you here. That box was very heavy. Like I said, once again, thank you, Jason, from Mustang Hunter Diecast. Well, there's the first one, just surf and turf. First one, I'm gonna take some of these out of the bag, guys. Got quite a few of these. Almost done, guys. Let's go ahead and go to the next one. Next one, surf and turf. There's four of these he sent me. Sorry, guys. Next one. Next one's the yellow one. There we go. Got the white one next. And the next one. Get to the next one. Okay guys, let's go ahead and go to the next one, which is white in color. A white one. These are pretty cool. I've had a few of these. I got rid of them, but these are pretty cool looking. Yeah. Okay, guys. Let's go to the next one. Next one is 69 Dodge Charger. Once again, thank you, Jason, so much, buddy. Appreciate it. Glad we can make a trade. Oh, yeah. Quite a bit. Yep. Hey, bear with me, guys. I just gave one of these away. Funny, I got it back. Another funny car. And I have this one already, too. Isto, and it's a Buick Grand National from 1987. Okay, guys, got the next one. Like I said, you got a lot to show you. Plymouth Superbird. It's an 87. Yep, 87 Corvettes. Got a Plymouth Superbird, which I got good with my collection. Let's see, yeah, I don't have this one. Got one, 8, 9, 10. Alright, guys, next one. '87 Corvette from Hot Wheels. Okay, let's go to the next one. Next one is a funny car, which I already have this one too as well. It's always nice to have doubles though. Oh, that's nice. Impala, or Galaxy, I'm sorry. Once again, thank you, Jason, so much, buddy. I'm very grateful to you, brother. Oh, yeah. Another Ford GT to add to my collection. And a purple Passion. Okay, guys, go to the next one. Okay, next one's from Maisto. 87 Buick Grand National. So I've got about four or five of these now to add to my collection. And Let's go ahead and do our next one. Oh, come on, darn it. Darn it. Next one, 64 Ford Galaxy. This one's really nice. I love these Ford Galaxies. Let's go ahead and go to the next one. Next one's 2018 Ford GT Race. Okay, Borla sponsorship there. All right, let's go to the next one. Next one's a Purple Passion. Okay, let's see if we can get the double ones. Okay. Okay, guys, next one. A 32 Ford pickup from Matchbox. It's the second one. It's the second 32 Ford I have in my collection. Okay, guys, hold on. Bear with me a sec here. Going a little bit slow. Okay, next one. 32 Ford from Matchbox. I have 35 Ford from Matchbox. Bear with me a sec here, guys. Okay. Next one. It's also a 35-4, different color variation. It's hard to read. Okay, guys, next one. Dodge Charger Drift Fire Department. Oops. Upside down, dummy. Oh, I did have it right side up. Oh, I can't read it. Alright, guys, let's go ahead and go to the next one. Next one's the same vehicle, and that is the Dodge Charger Drift Police Department. Next one. This one, I don't know the name of it. That is really, really cool. Let's go next one. Okay, next one's a Fiat 500C. This one's really cool. I really like this one. Next one. Sorry guys, I'm not talking or anything. I'm trying to get everything loose so I can show a bone shaker. It's number 18 in my collection. So bear with me, guys. Yeah, this one's pretty cool, but not too crazy about the wheels and the rims. Okay. guys, just to let you know something. Our buddy Gary is in the hospital right now, and I'm not gonna say what he has, but just keep him in your prayer. Gary from Gary's Diecast Collection, please, guys, please keep him in your prayers, guys. He needs it right now. Alright, guys, next one. Barracuda Formula S, or 5, or whatever number that is. A little tired, guys. All right, guys, next one. Track T. I love the color of this one. Almost done, guys. Got a few left. Alright, guys, next one. Next one's 32 Ford. I love the white walls on this. So let's go and go to the next one. Row 55 Corvette Convertible. All right, guys, next one. The Mod Rod, which has doubles of this. Look at this one, great casting. Like the Mod Rods. All Really nice. Next one. Move this one out of the way. Next one's also a mod rod. Different colored variation. Okay. Yeah, what? 1, 2, 3, 4 left. All right, guys, next one. On the Ford Coupe, which I have this one already, so it doubles at it. Okay, guys, let's go to the next one. Next one, tea bucket. 2 left here.